Let's look at this question. Two trains T1 and T2 are traveling on parallel tracks in opposite directions. M1 and M2 are two persons who are traveling in T1 and T2 respectively. When the two trains just start to cross each other, okay. So one train is here. The other train is here. Just start to cross, so their faces are meeting. This is T1, this is T2. M1, who is at the tail end of T1, so M1 is here, starts running towards the front end of T1 at the speed of 2 meters per second. Okay, he is running at the speed of 2 meters per second. While M2 is at the front end of T2, so M2 is here, he starts running towards the tail end of T2 at the speed of 3 meters per second. Okay. If the length of T1 and T2 are 340 and 500 meter respectively, this is 340, this is 500, and the speeds of T1 and T2 are 54 km per hour and 72 km per hour. See, 54 km per hour and 72 km per hour are of no use for us. What is of use of us is 15 meter per second and 20 meter per second. Fine. In how much time from the time T1 and T2 start to cross each other will the two persons cross each other? Okay, I am looking for time, so the first thing I need to identify is distance. The relative distance between them is 340. Distance is 340. Now I have to identify relative speed. M1 is moving forward at the rate of 17. 15 the train takes him, and 2 his own speed. T2, this is moving. Look at M2. The train takes him 20 this way. The train takes him 20 this way. Train doesn't take him this way. Train takes him 20 this way. But he himself goes 3 this way. So his net rate will be how much? His net rate would be 17 going this way. So M1 and M2 are coming close to each other at the rate of 34 meter per second. So the time taken by them would be 340 by 34, 10 seconds. Now after you reach the answer here, 10 seconds, there is one more check you need to do. Just seeing this, in these 10 seconds, M2 doesn't manage to reach the end, or M1 doesn't manage to reach the end. Otherwise, there will be more work involved. In 10 seconds, he will do 20. In 10 seconds, he will do 30. Neither of them will reach the end of the train. Therefore, this is the correct answer.